Our next piece is going to be Handel's Water Music piece. And Handel was commissioned by King George I to write his music. And it premiered on the 17th of July in 1717 in London on the Thames. And the king and his fabulous friends, the dukes and duchesses, the highfalutin people, relaxed on a royal barge while another barge followed them down the river with about 50 musicians. And the king was apparently so delighted by the music that they played that he asked the musicians to play the entire work three times through. We're only playing a part of it, so the actual work was pretty long. And apparently the exhausted musicians barely made it through the evening. Now, after this event, 12,000 tickets were sold for a rehearsal of Handel's music, which ended with a 101 cannon salute and caused a massive traffic jam that blocked London Bridge for 3 hours. So hopefully that won't happen tonight and you'll all be able to get back to your rooms and your homes without any traffic problems. So, Handel's Water Music.
Thank you, Bonnie.
Thank you. Mm-hmm.